We found this little trinket box or jewelry box, and with a little stone on top. It reminds me of an amethyst, and then it just has a little bit of gold surrounding the stone, and it's a little bit damaged, but we thought it would be ideal for my son's ring collection. And it's really small and discreet, so this is really cute. I found this coffee mug in Nordstrom Rack. It was a little bit overpriced, but I saw it from far away and I just really liked the colors and the stripes, and I think it's really nice. This is a really nice plate that I found at, I believe it was Home Goods. It was a really good price, and I got two of these. When I saw these, I immediately walked over to where they were at. I got these at Home Goods, and I just love that. It's so different, and pineapples are a thing right now, and I don't have pineapples, so my husband liked them too. And we picked up, I think it was 6 of them, but I really like the watercolor effect. My husband chose these. He really liked the art on it, and especially the discus on there. We used to have a discus tank, and we got rid of it, so I thought, you know, what the heck, he could have one. So he got the large one, and then he also got the smaller one. Been looking for like a really nice blue type of candle, a good size, and I couldn't find any. So when I saw these at Ross, the smells all right, it's not my favorite, but I'm more interested in the color and the size, and the price is really good, so I picked these up at Ross. In it right now, but I know I'm gonna use it for my daughter. Right now, I just put the little roses my sons give me. This photo frame is just the type of style that I'm into. I like kind of old world type of stuff. I'm not really into blingy stuff. I used to be, but not anymore. I feel like I've kind of refined my style, and I really, really like this frame. I picked up two of them, and I picked them up at Ross, and I believe I paid $6.99, so it was a really, really good deal. I got this box at Ross. It was $4.99. I really like the colors. The material is different, and it just reminds me of like the Middle East. I really love the intricate details. The colors are so vibrant. I really like it. Three of these margarita glasses at Home Goods, and they were $3.99. I know that Sea Gallery carries similar ones, and they're like 15 and above. So when me and my husband saw these, we're like, we don't drink margaritas, but who cares? They're super cute. We found this world map canvas at Home Goods for $49.99, I believe. Regular price was almost $90, so it was a really good deal. We got this for the kids' room. I just think it's a great addition, really colorful, and they get to learn a little bit about the world, you know. It's really nice. I'm kind of really into world maps and stuff. And we also have this globe. This is actually my sister's. She got it at Ross. I kind of made her get it. I got this safari charm at Ross. It was $3.99. There's a few pom-poms missing because my daughter pulled them off. But I really like colors like this. It's really nice. It's from India. I got this mother pearled frame at Ross. It was only one left. It was $4.99. It's really, really nice. Me encanta la madre perla. And then it was also made in India, and I have just a little prayer card, Madonna prayer card. Frame at Ross, and I paid $6.99. I really like the bronze mixed with the gold, just the detail, the tiny flowers, and the little designs that resemble like seashells. That's me and my husband. We got married in December of 2011. So, hi. I got this one at Ross, and it was $4.99. I really like the roses. I was thinking of adding a little bit of thick gold leaf on the edges and the petals of the roses. Thank you. Que tengan un bonito día.